What's up, Team Beast? It's your boy, Beast951, and today I'm doing another Zoom video. Now, I do apologize if there's music in the background. My mom's actually in the other room, so she's listening to her music. So I'm trying to keep this down a bit so I don't interfere with her music. But today I'm doing another Zoom video. As some of you know, I was supposed to do Kiss this week, but decided to change it at the last minute because Neil Peart, the drummer from Rush, passed away at the age of 67 due to brain cancer. And of course, if you know who Neil Peart is, you know he was probably one of the greatest drummers to ever live, and was one of the greatest Canadian drummers of all time. And he had one of the best drum sets, too. So, today I'm going to be doing Tom Sawyer by Rush. So, without further ado, let's get started. Hoping this isn't... Yeah, it should be good. Okay. A modern day warrior, mean stride. Today's Tom Sawyer, mean pride. Though his mind is not for rent, don't put him down as arrogant. He reserves the quiet defense, writing out the day's events. The river! What you say about his company is what you say about society. Catch the mist, catch the myth, catch the mystery, catch the drift. The world is the world is love and life are deep. Maybe as disguise. Today's Tom Sawyer, he gets by on you. When the space invades, he gets by on you. No, his mind is not for rent to any god or government. Always hopeful yet discontent. He knows changes aren't permanent, but changes. And what you say about his company is what you say about society. Catch the witness, catch the wit, catch the spirit, catch the spit. The world is the world is love and life are deep. Maybe as his eyes. Exit the warrior, today's Tom Sawyer, he gets by on you, and the energy you trade, he gets right on to the friction of the day. Thank you. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed that. I hope to have another Kiss song for you guys soon. Probably in the next couple days or so, I'll try to have one. And hopefully you guys did enjoy that. If you did, leave a like and comment down below as well if you have any requests. And also, if you're new to my channel and you haven't done already, go ahead and click on the subscribe button down below as well. I greatly appreciate it. And until next time, it's your boy, TheBeast151, and I will see you guys later. Team Beast for life.